And Carolina Queen from the Coast Guard Rescue Helicopter. Unfortunately, the seas are making it a little too large for us to swim your guys to shore. What we're going to try is to put our rescue swimmer on the bow of the vessel. We will put him down, and then he will help each of your crew members one at a time into our rescue basket, and we'll then put your crew members on shore. So if you could be ready to have your crew come out one at a time onto the bow to our rescue swimmer, that'll be the new plan.
Easy forward. Hold, easy forward and right. Easy forward and right. Hold position. Swimmer's going down.
Right.
Swimmer's on deck.
Right.
Clean up, prepare to take the lower. Taking the load.
Right.
Best, clear vessel, come back 50.
Back 50.
Okay, back 40. You're clear of the vessel now.
Right.
Back 30. Back 20. Just did the Christian faith sign. Alright, hold, easy back. Hold position.
Hold.
He's going down.
Is he out of the water there? Because he's not secured, is it?
Oh, hold. Easy, back 10.
Okay, yeah, we'll bring it back a little further. No reason to make it better.
Yeah. Back 5. Okay, this is plenty. Hold,
okay.
hold. He's going down.
Right.
Going down. Hold. And he's on deck.
Roger.
And he's getting out. Working him out. He's clear.
Roger.
Just below the rail coming up. At the door.
Coming right.
Okay, booming him inside, Kevin.
Roger.